in selfless awareness, if I observe seashell, there is no separate existence of the seashell from the observer. There aren't two factors. The seashell itself is the awareness of the seashell. They're one and the same thing. There is no observer and observed seashell. The seashell is the observation of the seashell.